yeah, that's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter.
That's the letter.
That's the letter O. Now, one day I was chilling on Sesame Street, hanging with my homegirls, rocking to the beat, when Telly came along and he was feeling kind of blue. He said,
I lost my letter O, what should I do?
Now, don't worry, Telly, Queen Latifah's in the house. We'll find the letter O like a cat finds a mouse, like a bee finds honey, or a joke we find funny. Trust in the queen, cause I'm on the money. Searched high and low in Mr. Hooper's store, the counter, the cabinets, down to the floor. Still the letter O could not be found. I thought it'd be so simple cause the shape is so round. See, it's found in words like open and wow. It's found in octopus, it's found in cow. There's an O in one, say,
one, two, three.
And check out the alphabet between N and P, or at the end of do, or in the middle of you.
But where's my O if I only knew?
Word, this is a letter that I know you love so. Say yo, that's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter O.
That's the letter.
That's the letter.
That's the letter O. So we kept on searching for Telly's O, but where it could be found, we just didn't know. Yeah, I'm telling you, things seem really whack when we saw Telly's O behind Telly's back. It wiggled to the left and it wiggled to the right, and when we tried to grab it, it jumped out of sight.
Not where in the world did Telly's O sit? I don't know, but we got to find it.
Now don't be ill, Telly. I'll think of a plan. Just how to get that O back in your hand.
Tell me, Queen Latifah, what should I do? I miss my O, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Just ease on out like you don't even care. And before you know it, that O will be there. See, chasing what you want may not be the thing to do. Sometimes when you wait, what you after comes to you. Leave it alone and it'll come on home. Like a little lost doggy when he misses his bone. We tipped to the street and who decided to show? Say, yo, that's the letter